their parents are faced with a difficult decision. Do they separate the girls or leave them together?
What can happen this summer?
The twins will go in for surgery this Friday, and then they will remain in the hospital until their separation surgery is complete. Girls are scheduled to undergo surgery starting on Monday morning at Primary Children's Medical Center. They've been staying there for 7 weeks now.
We'd just like to formally announce that we have two separate little girls.